All righty. Good afternoon. I'm Donovan Richards of the 31st District in Queens, and I'm the chair of the Committee on Public Safety. Today, I'm proud of the council for identifying a problem before it happens and doing something prospectively to fix it. Ghost guns and 3D guns, which can both be partially or entirely manufactured at home without any registration or serial numbers attached, present a danger to all New Yorkers. It's bad enough that guns are being sent here from other states with lax gun laws, but the possibility that people who don't want to buy guns legally could fabricate them in their living room is a risk that we simply do not need to take. Today we are voting on two bills and a resolution that seek to prevent these home-manufactured weapons from posing a danger to the residents of New York City. Proposed introduction 1553A-A, sponsored by Councilmember Rosenthal, would make it a misdemeanor to possess or dispose of an unfinished frame or receiver, which is the piece that can be used to make a ghost gun. Proposed introduction 1548, sponsored by Councilmember Miller, would require the police department to report on the seizure of ghost guns and 3D printed guns so that we can monitor this issue going forward and see how many of these guns are on our streets. Finally, proposed resolution 866-A calls on the U.S. Congress to reintroduce and pass and calls on the president to sign the 3D Firearms Prohibition Act. That being said, I'm going to go to our sponsors. I'll start with Councilmember Rosenthal, and then, Rosenthal's not here. So we'll go to Councilmember Miller for remarks, and then we'll vote.
Thank you, Chair Richards. Good afternoon. Today, this body will vote on a package of legislation. My colleagues in the council, Councilmember Helen Rosenthal and I sponsored to address the emerging threat to our communities, ghost guns. Intro 1553 will ban the possession of unfinished lower gun frames or receivers. My bill, 1548, will require reporting by the NYPD on the seizure of these guns. And Reso 866, which we also sponsored, calls on Congress to reintroduce and pass the 3D Firearm Prohibition Act. Together, these measures will ensure that these dangerous and untraceable weapons stay off our city streets. Unfinished lower frame guns or receivers can be completed with components that are bought online or from hardware stores, effectively making them untraceable and can circumvent traditional tracking and background checks and licensing laws. My bill would require reporting on the number of ghost guns with 3D printed firearms seized by the NYPD during the arrest, updating this reporting, which currently tracks only pistols, rifles, and shotguns. This is critically important to make sure that we understand the availability of ghost guns and whose hands they're getting into. New York City has been a national leader in gun violence prevention, and the City Council has historically been at the forefront of its efforts to stem the deadly use of firearms. While state legislature has banned 3D printed guns components, they have yet to pass the comprehensive ban on ghost guns. This summer, as a nation and our community were wrapped and grappled with the emotional aftermath of several deadly mass shootings in Southeast Queens, we are also experiencing a recent uptick in gun violence, including two this past weekend in my St. Albans community. It is our duty and responsibility as legislators to work with our partners in government and local community to respond to these tragedies by being aggressive in modernizing our laws, regulating the use of possession of firearms, and protect the communities that we serve. I'd like to thank Councilmember Rosenthal for her partnership in addressing this urgent threat, as well as Chair Richards and Speaker Cory Johnson. And look forward to the passage, and I urge my colleagues to vote aye on all.
Thank you. Thank you. All righty. Any other comments? Concerned statements? Okay. Seeing none, Council call the roll.
William Martin, Committee Clerk, roll call vote, Committee on Public Safety. All items are a couple. Chair Richards.
Congratulations to my colleague, Councilmember Miller and Rosenthal, who worked so hard on this package. I vote aye.
Gibson.
Congratulations to our colleagues. I also vote aye.
Cabrera.
Congratulations as well, and I vote aye.
Cohen.
Aye.
Miller.
Aye.
Rodriguez.
Aye.
Vallone.
Aye.
Adams.
Aye.
Powers.
Aye.
By a vote of 9 in the affirmative, 0 in the negative, and no abstentions, all items have been adopted by the committee.
All right, this hearing is now closed.